All right, now we've dropped our turkey and it's been about 15 minutes. What I would recommend is checking it every 15 minutes. So you're gonna check about 4 times while you're cooking it. Another key point, probably wanna wear an oven mitt or a towel to take this off. We're not doing this obviously appropriately, but when you take the lid off, it can get extremely hot. So all you do to check it, just go ahead and take the lid off. And then you just wanna pick your bird up and just see how the cooking's going. As you can tell, it's nice and golden brown right now. It's gonna get quite a bit darker than that. And then when you drop it back in, just make sure that you're dropping it in, once again, extremely, extremely slowly. You always want to keep checking the temperatures on these. Remember, you want it to be right at about 350 degrees. Okay, perfect example right here. So I'm at about 325 degrees. So I'm not at the best cooking temperature. So what you want to do then is you want to go over to your tank. Now, on each of these, there should be a regulator, okay? And you can change the height of the flame, basically, how much gas we're pumping into the flame. So if it's a little bit, you know, cold, if it's 325, just kick it up a notch. And then the next time you check on your turkey, if you're right at about 350, then you can turn it back down to normal temperature. So you always want to be keeping an eye on the temperature of the turkey. That's the key thing. And remember, it's 4 minutes per pound. So it should take about an hour. You always want to err on the side of caution in terms of you'd rather cook it a little bit longer than take it out and have it a little bit underdone.